Mr. Bates and the team was briefed that Mr. Harris was a six-time felon. He had armed robbery conviction, assault and battery on police officers, escape from a penal institution. He had been known to have been selling drugs and weapons, and it was arranged to do an undercover buy. Mr. Bates was merely part of the containment team two blocks away. He wasn't intended to be pressed into any kind of action other than to provide observation and containment.